It's raining. You can hear it rain. What's up, guys? To Indigar. You know how it goes with these things, dude. It's either going to be good or bad. Van Dial. Oh, controls. Yes, very usual, yes. Cue to close. Okay, let's go. Nice main menu, nice fades. Julia, your daughter is kidnapped in the apartment building La Hacienda. You'll come if you want to save her, but I warn you, if you show up with someone else or you talk to the police, I will kill her. I'll see you in that place in an hour. Mouse going off. Door is super loud. This doesn't look too bad. This place will eat me. Yay. Econ? Footsteps. I'm getting a little spooked. I'm getting a little spooky spooked. Oh, the building is alive? Honey, I went to repair the hole in the wall from the apartment one. He hides the hole with the bookcase that falls so easily. This man is so weird. Stole 3 mouse from a neighbor and kept them in his bedroom. Honey, I want to move this place. Pretty spooky. What was that? What was that? What? What was that? Now I'm really scared because I don't know what that was. What? I came a few hours ago, but your wife was. I took your medals, I will not return them to you. What? Dag nabbit. Not the medals, dude. Oh, it's that. Dear God, I didn't know what it was, so it was scaring me. Dudes, I don't know what to do or where to go. Banana, dude. Oh, God. I don't like it. Oh, God. That light didn't help much. No medals for me there. Oh. Donkey breath. and medals. Well, guys, on that note, I think I'm going to go ahead and end this episode. I might come back and try it again. I just, 10 minutes of me walking around could probably only be so entertaining. But thank you guys for watching. I'll see y'all when I make another one.